Today I'm doing a water change on Big Moby's tank, and I'm just trying to clean the algae that's stuck to the front here. But as you can see, you don't want to get too close to Big Moby. And you don't want to move, so I don't think I'm going to be able to get the corner like I want. Unless I can get him to move. Don't look like it. Come on, Moby. There's how big he is. There, I got it, I think. Getting a little close. And while I'm at it, everyone keeps asking what the algae or whatever this plant is that's growing on the back of the tank. So, let me just show you guys. Here's what it looks like. Thick. I don't know what it is. Maybe I could break a piece off and show you. If anyone knows what that is, it's real coarse. It feels like wire. But it looks cool, so I just let it keep growing. Oh, man. Hey, we're gonna pet Big Moby. See if I can touch him. Damn, he's big. Look how thick he is from the top. There's my hand, how wide your hand is. Looks just as wide as it. A big fish.